Hi, I'm Buddy Lee, and today I'm going to give you some tips on planting your Encore Azaleas. Once you've chosen the perfect home for your Encore Azaleas, a place where they will receive at least 4 to 6 hours of sun each day, it's time to plant. First, turn the soil well and dig a hole 2 to 3 times as wide as the root ball and about as deep as the height of the root ball. The top of the root ball should stick out just an inch or so when you place it in the hole. Next, mix in some slightly acidic, decomposed organic material with the soil. This is especially important if you have sandy or heavy clay soil. Organic material comes in several forms, such as decayed pine bark, peat moss, or acidic organic compost. These all work well. Once the soil and the organic material are well mixed, remove your Encore Azalea from its container and carefully but firmly loosen the root ball. Make sure that you really loosen some of the roots from the main root ball so that they can establish themselves more easily. Then, set the plant into the hole you prepared, making sure the top of the root ball is above the soil level, just an inch or two. Pull your soil around the plant root ball, pressing it firmly, water thoroughly, and then cover with 3 inches or less of mulch around the base of the plant. You can use pine bark nuggets or pine straw as mulch. Water your Encore Azalea well when you first plant them and keep the soil moist. New azaleas will die quickly if the soil dries excessively. Your Encore Azaleas should not need regular watering after they are established in the landscape unless there are periods of excessive drought. You can fertilize with the recommended amount of azalea fertilizer soon after planting, but do not fertilize after August. This may stimulate a flush of new growth which can be damaged by freezing temperatures. Encore Azaleas are the world's best-selling reblooming azalea. We hope you enjoy them in your garden.